A camerawoman appears to trip a man running with his child in his arms.
I was able to catch that bag was lucky.
It remember me on a concentration camp.
Claudine commence à paniquer, la distribution tourne mal.
Stop! Oh, stop!
Allez! Allez, on avance!
Oh! C'est dingue! Oh, c'est dingue! Et la porte est ouverte, mais c'est pas vrai!
Il va tout distribuer, laisse-moi faire, il va tout distribuer.
Le camion accélère, mais rien n'y fait. Le véhicule est totalement dévalisé.
Oh, ça me choque, hein. Ça me choque. C'est valable 3 ans, ça. C'est honteux. Honteux. Allez, allez.
There's a school in Germany that's situated right next to a migrant camp. The head teacher wrote a letter to the parents of the teenage girls at that school saying, you're not allowed to wear mini skirts because that might offend the migrants and lead to them attacking you and raping you. And now 90% of the individuals in some of these areas that are coming in from these migrant countries claim they're Syrian. 90% of them don't have documents to prove that they're Syrian. So God knows how many of these individuals aren't even legitimate Syrian migrants in the first place.
Pakistan ka matlab kya?
Angered by abandoned rubbish, locals in one Hungarian town have set up a Facebook page.
Entire parks and public spaces have basically been transformed into vast, unofficial migrant camps full of large rubbish dumps. Apart from everything else, the smell of this trash everywhere is absolutely overpowering.
There's lots of disease in these camps, and I'm scared for our children around here.
Thank you. because they are in our houses.